To put the EEV into manual control mode, press and hold back and the down arrow. Use the up and down arrows to adjust the flashing digit. By pressing Enter, you can change the digit which will be adjusted. Press back to exit the manual control mode. For more information and support materials, visit our ESP support page on the KeepRite website at k-rp.com/ESP.